this takes a few tries, but 6 resets into the run, after I decided to use a couple of rare candies to get to level 38, not only for damage rounding, but also so I don't level up during the fight. This fight is still super hard and relies on a lot of luck. But luckily for me, Nidoqueen was generous on Poison Sting and Scratch instead of Body Slam, so I'm able to finally win.